What is up guys, this is Leo from RoyTecTips and today I'm sharing with how you can install Windows 10 in your iball iSlide i701 tablet. So first you need a USB hub, a Windows 10 bootable pen drive and a keyboard and mouse. So let's install Windows 10 on iball slide. To your OTG cable, insert your USB hub, add Windows 10 bootable pen drive, wireless USB mouse and keyboard. Tap on your power button. Wait for it to boot from the pen drive. If you don't know how to create a Windows 10 bootable pen drive, please tap on this pop-up video. Next, install now. Enter your product key here. If you don't have a product key, you can choose I don't have a product key. Now, next, click on I accept the item license and then next. Custom install Windows only, advanced. Delete this partition. Okay, delete this partition. Now next, copying Windows file, it will take near about 10 minutes to an hour depending on your USB hub speed. Remove the bootable drive while restart. After installing Windows tab on your tablet, you will notice that there is lots of problem on it. That's first thing you notice, that touch screen is not working. Then if you flip it, the screen is not rotating anymore. Then there is no audio. Okay, so you can get sound, no microphone. There is no battery icon, so you can see how much charge is left. I'm going to show you right now. Go to File Explorer, right click this PC, right click here properties, go to Device Manager. This is those devices are not installed, so I'm going to give you a link so you can download all of those driver. Right click here, go to Update Driver Software, then Browse Computer, Browse Desktop driver. Okay, next, close. Okay, driver is automatic installed. You have to do for every one of those driver that's seeing this icon. It's not installed icon like this, there is some problem. You have to do for every one of them in this driver list, like this one. Let's install them one by one. Okay, camera isn't working on Windows. Install this driver anyway. I don't know why this camera is not working. Everything seems to be work but camera. Test. Okay, it's weird, it's working. Now there is another one. This accelerometer. This is the graphics driver. So I'm going to grab a graphics right now. Intel graphics driver. Yes. Next. Install this driver software anyway. Next. Yes, restart. Oh, touch screen is working right now. Oh, you see, there is a calibration problem. Control. Turn up tablet mode. Type here. Calibrate the screen for pain or touch input. Okay. Calibrate. Yes. Rotation is not working, so I'm going to restart this PC again. Calibrate display color. Next. 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 Finish. After doing calibration, go to File Explorer. Sign driver auto rotate race fix. Okay, I will give this file in a folder or any zip file. You will find it in the description below and double click it. Yes. Then it will ask for this thing and yes. Okay, after reboot, power off, restart, you find out that your rotation problem will be fixed. This screen is rotating. Display on Windows 10 looks little better than Windows 8.1 on this tablet. This is Windows 10 installed and this one is Windows 8.1. Visibility of text is better. Only problem with this Windows 10 is that this camera isn't working still now. Some of you guys complain about this iball slide camera isn't on. So if you are facing this issue, I get a fix and I'm showing you how you can do that. Right now I'm showing you how the camera is working. Open camera app. Okay, this is the back camera. Now this is the front camera. So everything, both camera is working on Windows 10. And now I'm going to show you how you can fix it, and I will give the driver link in the description below. A start menu, open this PC, go to right click and go to properties, then device manager, search for imaging device, then choose the imaging device and right click and go to properties, then driver, browse my computer for driver software. Let me pick from a list of devices driver on my computer, then select hard drive, browse the path, driver, then camera, select camera INF, okay, next, it will install, it might take few seconds, close. You need to restart your PC for it. Close. Okay, so restart your PC. After restarting your PC, you see that your camera is working. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to my channel. Good night.